There is still faith surviving thousands of years later. Fists out, we unite, binding together our individualism, building the temple of gold, reflecting the sky while our feet walk across a bloody Jerusalem. Our chapped feet stained, toxic matter running through our veins. My brothers have history in their veins, in the layers of their skin, mystery only the wind can decode, untangle the holy grail of their heart. Magic falling from their teaching tongues, they are the layer between bone and heart. Saturating the bloodstream, cleansing only the electric pumping, leaving our path in a machinery waste, streaming straight into the Mediterranean Sea, covering our footsteps, homes, and family, but never our dignity. Muscles of fiction, stained glass murals for eyes in an infamous ocean of ears. Sahara, bitten in feet, a world of disposable love. Hands of cobblestone, freelance hardship has knocked on their door. Despair tried to occupy the vacant room in their eyes. There is still faith surviving thousands of years later. There is still faith surviving thousands of years later, found in the message written in the white Yiddish, tattooing our plight, depicting our legacy. Remember us, remembering us, look back and revise. Realize lives are still continuing despite the despair and devastation. We stand tall, guns falling without punctures, never enduring arms strong, like linked, bonded together. We are the cult of Horadin, using 37 BCE old ancient stones, welded from our flesh and bones in our integrity, alone building our pride. The variety truck of clipped wings has come around far too many times, snapping at their ends. They wake today with a blanket sky of white sparkles. Lined the walls of the boxes they were placed in with pride, collected their shreddings of grief, family intersections, as our eyes locked sight our holy land. Building for protection, but a foundation for a path of embracement of friends and friendship and love of warmth, challenging even the Sahara sun. A new tomorrow has begun. There is no room in the waiting room of a man's chest who bleeds freedom, who speaks nobility, who is the hired gun of hope, of a homeland of bleeding streets, of a golden sunrise and a tomorrow in his fists. Tomorrow in his fists.